have to change your own school, then how you feel it? Hello ladies and gentlemen, today I am going to share one of my experiences with my school. When I was in grade 2, I happened to change my school. One day I woke up early in the morning and I am ready to go to school. And after a few minutes later, I went for breakfast. So then at first my father came towards me and then he said something to my mom. And after a few minutes later, I went to school. And by the noon, I came back to home. And at once, my mom said that you have to leave from your school because your father had a transfer to another place. So then, when I listened it, I was really sad about it. And after a few days later, my mom wanted me to leave from my own school. And after a few days later, he packed poor things to come to our grandma's house. So then, after 1 week later, we came to our granny's home. So I think everything changed and I happened to leave my old school, and it was really sad about because I happened to participate in a new school with new things. And so then by the end of the month, my grandpa and my mom wanted me to participate in a new school. So then that day dawned. So I was ready to go to there. And when I was ready to go there, that was a cool thing because my grandpa bought me a new tie because I never wore a tie before. Because when my old school, I wore just like a belt or something like that. So I was really happy to wear a tie. And after a few minutes later, me and my grandpa and my mom went to that school. So I went to the office. Do you know, there was a person. He looked a little bit terrible because at once he asked my name. He's the principal, sir. So I was a little bit scared to talk with him because he looked a little bit terrible. So then my mom replied for his own question. So after a few minutes later, I friend with him and I talked with him. And after a few minutes later, there was a teacher came towards me and I went my new class with my mom. So then I noticed lots of children here. And then my teacher asked a seat for me. So there was a seat in the corner of the room. And I met a girl. He's my first friend in that new school. So then I talked with her and she talked the whole things that happening here. And so I think this is the one of my unforgettable experiences with my new school.